The web today contains a lot more than just information. It's also full of web-based applications like Gmail and YouTube, the kind of apps a Chromebook is designed to run. You probably already know that you can share your photos on the web, but now there are sophisticated web applications that let you do much more, all online. There are apps for making presentations, creating visual art, video chatting, and much more. A growing number of these apps even work offline, for the rare times you're not connected to the web. So how do you find all of these amazing, powerful applications? The Chrome Web Store makes it easy. It's a single place where you can find new apps and games, read user reviews, and try them out instantly. Best of all, you don't have to load anything from a CD like you do on a normal computer. It all takes place inside your browser. And of course, you can still access all your favorite web apps right from the address bar. Chrome makes it even easier by showing suggestions as you type. So whether it's the latest, or old favorites, you'll be able to find the apps that you're looking for.